too cold. Calm down. There's gotta be some way. Flee? Try to run? But there's no escape. Try hug again? You hug it. Its many limbs wrap around you, tickling. There must be some way to get out of this. I know it's a sort of evil mod or something, but there's a way out of this. There has to be. I want to save whoever this is. This isn't Papyrus anymore. I don't know who it is.
No.
Act. Only hug. Bathe. You bathe it. It starts splashing water on you. Its head stops screaming. If just for a moment. Bathe again. You bathe it some more. You scrub the inside of its skulls. It's standing a bit more straight. Ah!
You can
okay.
Hear.
Maybe this is the right thing to do. Maybe some more. You bathe it even more. Its boots sparkle like diamonds. It looks more friendly. The amalgamate is content. Smells like rotting meat. Wait, does that mean separate? You hold the rocket in the air with a deep breath. You reach out to the souls. Did I do it? The souls separating. Is that a good thing? Tune down.
Time to reset.
It's time to reset.
You can try genocide, but it's going to be harder.
You're telling me to reset the game? Why?
It's not time.
Something change. Okay, so what happens if you attack it? It's cold. Can we just kill it? Surely not. It seems quite easy to kill, actually. It smells like rotting meat. We know that. I can't get the skulls.
You shouldn't have done that.
Everything's happy. Oh, we're back. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh! Things are worse. Things are worse now. Okay, we're good. So, things are more difficult now. But, I think we can do it. Can we?
What is that thing?
Missed it just about. Hey, calm down. Oh my gosh. What in the world? This is a hard one. Okay, guys, I've destroyed three of the skulls so far. Now, what we're left is three more. And this is going to be hard because these three are right at the front. That's the only issue here. And it seems to get easier for some reason. Have I made it easy for myself? I may have possibly done that. So, I don't want to find out if I made it easier.
Okay.
There we go. That's another skull. We've got one skull left. One.
It's sad.
Is it going to be that easy? Is it really that easy? Ah, this is going to be hard. This is going to be hard.
I was just thirsty, that's
too loud. This is way too loud. Oh my goodness. There we go. Two more attacks. That's all we need, is two more attacks. One more.
Okay.
The end is nigh. The snow is falling. What? What do I do now?
Okay.
Wait. Consume! You hold the rocket in the air with a deep breath. You reach for the souls.
This is the genocide.
I'm eating the souls. What am I?
You ate your soul.
Am I? What was that about? That's it now.
Let me tell you something.
There might be more to it than meets the eye, but... What the hell?
Tails turned into an amalgamate after consuming all the souls.
There's more of them, maybe there's different versions of help. parents.
He did a second episode.
Okay, you guys requested this. So I went out and found another Helptail / Unitail mod. This one I think is called Sans Philosophy, so it's something to do with Sans. The other one's Papyrus. Okay. As I said in the last video, now's your time, now's your chance to stand back before you see this horrific thing, this amalgamation. Okay, let's do it.
It's not very creepy to look at. It's not very creepy to look at. Unitail's the name of the game.
I don't recognize the music. Okay, just act. What do we have? Error name not found. What was that? What did you say? What the hell? Okay, wait. Let's read it.
If he films shake or his tail wags in fear, that means Razzie's scared.
Slightly more happy. What was that? You don't even bother. This is messed up in many different ways. Okay, how about love? Let's try love it this time. You love this. You love it so much. At the top of your lungs, you shout it out into the world. I love this. Help me, help me, help me, help me. What in the world? Seems like you didn't want. Yeah, this is definitely Sans. In some form. Okay, every time we do an action, it spams those letters, so we've got to be careful about that. Debate? You argue about the adverse effects of ketchup consumption. Oh, what's that? There's something that we said from some eye. Is that an eye? You should have done that. Oh my god, what the hell? You don't even bother. Okay. Now what do we do?
Feed it some more.
Feed it some more? You throw some more snow into one of its gaping jaws. It vibrates rapidly and stops. Good job, good job, good job. This is the end. Why even bother? Knock, knock. No, nothing.
Sorry. Next episode later.